When you first start out on Breath of the Wild, Ridgeland Tower is one of the hardest to get to because of all the Wizrobes and water. So try a bump launch instead. It'll serve you well. And there we go.